Now let's take a look at some of the rest of the action tonight in the NHL. The Predators were hoping their offense would show up in a big way against the Coyotes. Arizona turns in one of their stronger efforts. A sweet home. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports, and it's a kickoff of a homestand here tonight. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck.
How quickly the road team gets that upper hand here. Always a little more for the home team when they have to play from behind. Feels like forever, James, since he gave up a goal. The streak is over. He has had an outstanding run.
Florida's first goal has completely silenced this home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit. Yeah, solid production. You get past the milestone of 20, and you know you've had a good year.
How many times you hit that number?
You know, I don't know. I'm having 12, 13, something like that.
Who's counting, right?
No, yeah, I don't know.
Nicely
it's a good
done.
Good number. He got back a little deep in the net, and the puck beats him with the shot.
The Panthers now extend their lead to 2 here in the late goings of the second, Ray.
What a great place to be in, James. They've earned this position. Now they're up a couple of goals, and they want to bring it into the intermission.
Ray, to finish this,
Ray. It's hard, James. You give up one that late in the period, it is really difficult to recover. That's some slick passing right there. A vision, a creativity that not all players have. This pass is perfect.
Florida's offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages of this period.
They haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal yet. They are still pushing for more offense.
And there's the horn, 2 down, 1 more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath. And get ready for a big third period next.
Puts it home! You don't get very many goals where you have time to dust off the puck and shoot it. Lots of over just like this, James. You get into the interior of the ice, fight for your position, and whatever you have to do, jam it past the goalie.
And see what happened elsewhere around the NHL tonight. The Cats went toe-to-toe on the road against the Kraken. Florida partied it up with an offensive display en route to the win. Hey, with this one all said and done, let's get you caught up on some of the other final matchups in the league tonight. The Dutch look to run roughshod over the Canadiens. Montreal takes this one thanks to a strong defensive effort. The Bruins were looking to grab points on the road against the Kings. Los Angeles plays maybe one of their strongest games of the year at both ends of the ice and get the win. Lots more to get to on the ice. Stay with us, everybody. Are days like this gearing up for a big game agonizingly long?
Sometimes it's like the clock never moves. Remember when you were a kid and you were looking at the clock in school and you're like, please move along and nothing happens. It's like that a lot for a player, too. And when you're a young player, you don't have a lot of experience. The nerves really build as the day goes on.
Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I am James Cebulski. One of the hottest teams in the NHL will look to keep their heater going tonight. A lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. Past the midway mark in this period, the Panthers lead it 1-0.
The shooter. He gets out in the clear on the breakaway, and he doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot, Pasquale.
Down tonight on the ice. The Avalanche paired up with the Panthers. Florida powered their way defensively all night long to a shutout victory. This wasn't the only game in the other finals. The Sabres took to the ice to lock